woman. Away with you! This workhouse is full, far beyond capacity.
This is a poem by such a woman at her child.
Sadness seeps from every wall.
Horror howls from every wall.
A child is over the days today.
Her mother, nothing left to give.
Brought her to this place and hope.
No longer life in her is cope.
In here but the outside works, eating grass, bleeding with her.
The men who brought them down to this.
The mother hurts and tries to kiss some life and cure for starving child.
And left her back to court and pile.
It's not a death in every tree.
A life to speak in effigy.
Stare about and wonder why.
God, they love to pass them by.
As shall the mother breathe the last.
Ghosts from howling from the past.
No man should have to die this way. Thank God that I am here today.
To leave these fading walls.
What's up, girls? You three look like you've just seen a ghost.
We have. You mean you didn't see them?
Well, girls, there were some awful times, and perhaps many restless souls still walk before them.
Perhaps some higher power is trying to put some manners on you, Tree. God knows someone needs to.
But that was so sad. How could they be